Hi, my name is Yucheng Hang, and in this video, I will talk about what drove me to field of interaction design. 3 years ago, I was impressed by the difficult living situation in one of Chinese poorest villages during my volunteer trip. So I shot a documentary and hoped to generate social impact through it. Afterwards, the documentary was forwarded thousands of times, which shows the compassion and empathy of the public. But soon it faded away and nothing changed. So after that, I started to figure out a more powerful way to make a difference through this social impact. Things got changed when I did a service design project to improve street animal problems with my classmates. During this project, I have learned a lot of skills and values related to interaction design, such as user journey map, user scenarios. I was very interested in such kind of human-centered thinking. This experience has really enhanced my passion and confidence in interaction design, because I think interaction design is one of the most in-demand directions in the field of design. Moreover, I strongly believe it is the path that can lead me to make positive social impacts. Thank you.